Sometimes I think in cold weather, when you want your tarp pitch quickly, use a clove hitch, but pull a bite through instead. Nice and quick like that, and it's quick release as well. And it's a fairly strong, tight knot. If you do need to tension it, you do need to take your glove off, that's any drawback, and just pull on that with your fingertip, but it takes but a few seconds. And then to undo, really quick and easy, like that. And nice and easy to do, even with your gloves on. If you've got to get your shelter up quickly, like that. Done. Sadly, I don't have a huge amount of tinder. This is what I've gathered out of the hedgerows and dried in my clothing. We can only hope. I've got a bit of amadou in the middle to help extend it. Hands are a little bit wet and slippy. I'll try again. Thank you.
start it off real gentle before putting on pressure. Dry it out. Got it. We've got an ember.